Sure as bones. I feel like a mammoth set on me.
could this happen? The mine. It is collapsing. I left the... my partner down there. I beseech you to help me in this.
With all respect, Your Majesty, this proves our suspicions were well-founded. You should have heeded my father's warning.
It is not the place of the Dishonored to correct the King, Ashaba. You are dismissed.
I meant no disrespect, Your Majesty, only that you know where to find us. I will take my leave.
Welcome to Sentinel Wayfarer. If you've come about the docks, rest assured, I already know. I regret that you visit during such times. But perhaps your arrival is fortuitous. Perhaps the gods guided you here to help us fight the Withered Hand. Necromancers, practitioners of the most vile magic, and the bane of the Alakir Desert. It has been many years since we faced such a threat. I hope the rumors about this group, the Withered Hand, were untrue. But today's events prove otherwise. Several years ago, a diabolical necromancer named Satura led an army of undead against me. Satura was defeated, but the rumors suggest his sons have returned for revenge. They are calling themselves the Withered Hand. Undoubtedly. But I suspect the attack at the docks is merely a feint. Though cleaning up that mess should remain our first priority, I suspect the Withered Hand is planning something even worse. That is the challenge I now face. The people of the Alakir Desert, even those in Sentinel, are superstitious. They believe that striking the dead carries a terrible curse. For them, it is an act of dishonor. That is why I need you, Wayfarer. Then your visit is fortuitous indeed. My own son, Prince Azar, has been investigating the rumors about the Withered Hand. He is a bright young man, but he needs help. First, though, I would ask you to inform General Thoda of what has befallen. General Thoda is my chief military advisor. He is also a practical man, who places security above superstition. He is resting at home after returning from abroad, but I need his counsel on how to proceed. General Thoda is a trusted advisor, and a good friend. He has heard the rumors about the Withered Hand, and he can help us. Tell no one else, though. People remember Satura, and hearing his sons have returned could cause a panic. It's quite a tale, and I cannot do it justice now. But the battle against Satura was the most difficult of my life, both in military and political terms. It was the Ashaba who saved us. They had the thankless task of fighting the undead. The Ashaba. Where do I begin? They walk among us, but only in shadows. People believe they are cursed. They are dishonored warriors, bound by the sacred oath of their forefathers. They must fight the dead when called upon to do so. I have not called on them. I've even disregarded their warnings. You must understand. The common people despise them. To call on them again might cost me the crown. That is why I must rely on you, Wayfarer. Yes. The greatest threat the Alakir faced from the undead was in the First Era, when the Okudan rulers were still establishing a foothold here. That was when the Ansei Wards were created. They are our greatest hope, for no matter how great a threat the Withered Hand may pose, they cannot even compare to the necromancers of the First Era. The Wards contain the spirits of three Ansei heroes who sacrificed themselves to protect us. They uphold the covenant with the Divines. As long as we consecrate the dead in the name of Tuaka, they cannot be raised by even the most powerful necromancy. Thus, the Withered Hand can only raise corpses that have not been consecrated. It is not an ancient Yokudan custom, but a tradition that developed in the desert. Human remains decay slowly here, and our people came to believe their ancestors' corpses were sacred. To harm one would draw the ancestors' curse. Of course. You see, the culture of the Alakir evolved around this ideal. Many of us today realize that exceptions must be made. But in my position, to ask my soldiers to strike down the dead would cause an outcry, and possibly lead to rebellion.
So after 3 months of wasting time in Alcair, and 3 long days at sea, I finally return home. My chair, my wine, my wife, all here. Please tell me you haven't come here to disturb me.
No! You realize what this means. Not one moment of relaxation, not one. And damn it, I thought this talk about the Withered Hand was just rumor. Are you sure this is true? The Sentinel docks? The nerve. But it sounds like something those motherless dogs would do. I tell you, Wafa and Alasan might just be more dangerous than their father. Wafa and Alasan are the sons of that old bastard Satura. They're calling themselves the Withered Hand as a fear tactic. I knew them when they were boys. They're the same age as Prince Azar, speaking of whom, we should inform him as well. Exactly. He knows more about this business than I do. That's for sure. If you'll go round up the prince, I'll have to find some way to explain to my wife why I'm leaving again. Then we can all meet at the palace. My guess is that he's with the girls at his seraglio by the north wall. I know what you're thinking. But it's not because the prince is some kind of ladies' man. The girls help him gather information. Perhaps he'll already know what's happened. My hope is that Prince Azar might have a lead on where Uwafa and Alasan have set up their headquarters, or better yet, what they're planning next. Regardless, these are things we should discuss at the palace. We all do. Satura was one of the king's viziers, kept his little hobby a secret. Then one day, the king came to meet his viziers and found them all dead. The real surprise was when Satura ordered their corpses to attack. That's how it started. I tried to train them in swordplay. Uafa and Alasan, along with Prince Azar. Those two had no interest, though. I would always catch them torturing insects and animals. The prince, he hated them. And they hated him right back.
I thought it would be so glamorous to be married to the king's favorite general. I was wrong, though. It is not glamorous. It is just lonely.
I should have tried to stop them. I'm sorry. So sorry. What have I done? It was a nightmare. These savage men burst into the seraglio. They struck down the guards and even sweet little Rohiba. And then they took the prince. Please, could you... would you go after them? You have to. No, yet another way in which I failed. I should have followed them out into the street. I'm such a fool. Maybe someone else out there saw them. Maybe they can tell you which way those men took the prince.
Someone help! They took him! I saw them running. They went west!
That way. They went that way. Are you after the prince?
They took the prince. Down the path. Hurry!
Tried, but they got me with their evil magic. They took the prince. Down there. I think it leads out of the city. Please, go stop them.
Yeah!
Guards. Someone help. They took him! Someone help. They took him.
That way. They went that way. That way. They went that way. That way. They went that way.
The prince. Someone help. They took him! Someone help! They took him!
That way. They went that way.
Welcome, friend. Has the sun gone rest yet? My scales dry and crack in this heat. Fortunately, I have potions and ointments of all kinds, far better than those found in the marketplace. I think I'll be safe enough here, but you can hide under my counter if you wish. Just don't drink anything.
That way. They went that way.
Someone help. They took him! Prince. Someone help. They took him! The Prince. Someone help. They took him!
That way. They went that way. That way. They went that way.
Help me, please.
That way. They went that way.
Thank you. attack!
Prosperity find you. You are here to make a deposit, is it not so? May prosperity. Thank you.